The MX-5000 is available with two standard soldering hand pieces, the conventional H1 and the new ultrafine, which is the H2. Shown here with a ruler to illustrate the difference in size.